Hi, this is Demiria Saguan, choreographer of Crush On You. The dance used to be called Crushin', but I recently changed it to Crush On You. It's about a year old. It's a two-wall dance with a two parts and a breakdown at the end. So I'm going to turn to face the, so you can see my back, and that way maybe it's easier to learn. All right, so you start with a crossing kick, left foot crossing over, going in the direction of the right. And you're going to do a reverse three-quarter turn to get to this wall. Five, six, seven, eight. Cross and kick. Cross three-quarter turn. You're trying to get to this three-quarter or left quarter wall. Five, six, seven, eight. Cross and kick. Cross three-quarter turn. Then you tap, 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 tap. So once you get on this wall, you tap into the right tap, left tap, front tap, back. It's kind of a little bop movement, right, left, front, back. Then you're going to do a half turn with the same footwork, right, left, front, back. Then your last wall is a quarter, but it's a full and a quarter turn, same footwork, right, left, front, and back. All right, so let's try from this wall, half, quarter. Five, six, seven, eight. Tap right, left, front, half turn, right, left, quarter turn, one, two, three, and four. From the top, five, six, seven, eight. Cross and kick, cross three quarter turn. Tap right, left, half turn, that's right, left, full and a quarter, right, left, same thing. Cross and kick, cross three quarter turn, tap right, left, reverse half, right, left, quarter turn with a full and a quarter, and right and left. All right, so you do that for four rotations. So it's front wall, back wall, front wall, back wall. And then you go to part two. All right, now what I want to show you is the modified version, because not everybody can do the turns. So I want to show you a modified way to do it. So instead of doing a three-quarter turn, you cross and kick and cross turn quarter. Tap right, left, front half turn, right, left, quarter turn, right, left, up, back. Same thing with your cross and kick. Cross and kick, cross quarter turn, tap it to the right, left, front half turn, right, left, quarter wall, that's right, left, front and back. So again, you're going to do front wall, back wall, front wall, back wall. Once you get back to the front wall, part two comes in. All right, so let's go ahead and do part two. It's a travel to the right with a quarter turn, travel to the left. Five, six, seven, travel front, back, front, quarter turn, travel left, right foot goes out. Let's try that again. Five, six, seven, eight. Front, back, front, quarter turn to the left. Two, three, right out. When this right foot is out, you're going to do a full turn and a three count. One, two, three. So the right foot was out. It's right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, up. Left, rock, easy. Left, coaster, left, out. So let's put it all together from the top of the part two, travel. Five, six, seven, eight, travel. Two, three, quarter turn to the left. Right foot goes out, full, one, two, three, left up. Rock easy, left coaster out. That left out, you're gonna travel to the right, quarter turn, travel to the left. And it's gonna take you to the opposite wall. Five, six, seven, eight, travel one, two, three, quarter turn to the left. Right foot out, full turn, one, two, three, left up, front easy, left coaster out. Then that takes you back to the top of part one, all right? So let's do part one and part two from the top. I'll do regular version, and then I'll show you what half of a modified version looks like, all right? Five, six, seven, eight. Cross and kick, cross three-quarter turn, tap right, left, reverse half, that's right, left, Full and a quarter, that's right, left. Do it again, that's cross and kick, three quarter turn, tap to the right. Left, reverse, half, that's right, left. Full and a quarter, right, left. Again, cross and kick, cross, three quarter turn, tap, right, left, reverse, half, right, left. Quarter turn, right, left. Last time, cross kick, cross and kick, three quarter turn, tap, right, left, half turn. That's right, left, to the front wall, right, left, travel. That's one, two, three quarter turn, travel left. Right foot goes out full, one, two, three, left up. Right easy, and coaster travel. Front, back, and front, quarter turn. Right out full, one, two, three, left up. And coaster out. Then you go into park. One again, but now you're on the back wall. So like I said, it's a two-wall dance. So if you were modifying, this is what the modified version looks like. Five, six, seven, eight. Cross and kick, cross quarter turn, tap it to the right. Left, reverse, half, that's right. Left, quarter turn, tap right, left. Same thing, cross, kick, cross and kick, cross quarter turn, tap right, left, reverse, half right, left. Back wall, that's right, left, cross kick. Cross and kick, cross quarter turn, tap right, left, half turn, right, left, quarter turn, right, left, last time. And cross and kick, cross quarter turn, right, left, half turn, quarter turn, and travel. One, two, three, quarter turn, one, two, three, and out, right, left, right. And rock easy, coaster travel, and quarter turn, right out, one, two, three, up, easy, and coaster out. So that's the modification for those who cannot do the turns because you get dizzy. All right, the last, very last rotation of the dance, there is a breakdown at the very end, and it will be on the back wall. This is what it looks like. I'll do it facing you because this is the back wall from the perspective of me teaching. Then I'll actually turn it around and show it to you so that you, I can teach you from that wall. So it's a cool walk. That's right, left, right, left. Push three quarter turn. Rock up, full around a quarter, left up, and coaster out. Same thing. And two, and three. Push three quarter turn. Right up, full out a quarter, that's left, and coaster out. Then you get ready to go back to part one for the last final rotation, all right? So your cool walk, this foot is out, you do an and one. And right, left, right, push three quarter turn. And get ready to rock up on the right. And one, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, push, right up, coaster, that's not right, I'm sorry. So it's cool walk, cool right, left, right, push, three quarter turn, rock, full, one, two, three, up, and coaster out, all right? So let's try that one more time because I messed it up. It's a cool walk, and one, two, three. Push one, two, up, one, two, three, up, and coaster out. Then you do the same thing with your cool walk, and one, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, push one, two, up, one, two, three, up, and coaster out, back from the top, all right? So, we're gonna do the whole dance with the music. Hopefully you will enjoy it. I'm going to go ahead and just attach the demo right at the end of the instructional because there's already an instruction, I'm sorry, a demo with me wearing a red jacket, but I want to just have it on here as well. So hold on just a second.
DJ.
5, 6, 7, 8, cross
I'll be undressed in the driver's seat. Like the couch of you thinking I'm bad. The only one thing I wanna do is freak you. I'm getting stone set, cause I'm all up against. And I'll be doing things that you won't regret. Little Kim the Queen Bee, so you best take heed. Shall I proceed?
Yes, indeed.
I'ma throw shade if I can't be pink. Throw you up to your girl like the army panic. You can slide on my ice like the Esther Payne. And itchy, itchy, yaya with the mama lay. Who here? Not you. Oh, yes, who's here? I even dig your man's step, but I love your profile. Cause we're in your ear, get you all shook up. Cause don't blush. Just keep this
travel. What a turn left.
Only one plan, that's the rise to the top. I told you before when I first pursued, I wanna interlude you and the news.
You know I love the way you fill up, spit my tequila. From the dilla, form it to chilla. Heat up the guts at 50 below. Give me speed down the hutch, break the trees in the dust. I'm not the one that's weak with, to eat quick. Want a cheap chick, better go down the freak, nigga. You got to hit me off.
Thank you.